I represent the very good people of Amu Odofi Federal Constituency, Lagos State. Mr. Speaker, first of all, I want to thank the mover of this bill, who is asking for an amendment to the bill on children, on Children Trust Fund. This bill could not have come at a better time, because right now a lot of our children are suffering in various IDP houses. You can imagine what happened in Maiduguri, in Borno State at that time. We saw children who were so badly malnourished that you will think they have been sick for even 20 years. You could not even look at them twice. And these are the injustices that are being done to children. And again, there are a lot of vulnerable children all over here because of the bad economy. Things are very difficult right now. A lot of families cannot feed their children. And children need a special attention. And the trust fund of the children that has been on have been more or less silent. It was not even operating. But for the first time, if this bill is amended, there will be a proper committee that will be, take charge of it. And then the problem that affects children could be looked at. Like you said, a lot of children are now suffering from whooping cough, things like HIV/AIDS. Some of them pass from their parents to these children. This is unacceptable. Children are the future of Nigeria. And if children are not well brought up, they are not well malnourished, you'll find out that when they grow up, they will not be intelligent, and some of them will not be able to contribute to society as it should be. Mr. Speaker, children are very, very important. Unfortunately, they are the most vulnerable part of the population. A lot of parents are not able to take care of their children for one social reason or the other. Therefore, I think that this act, this amendment being proposed by my sister, is a very good one. We need to amend the act and then to make it have teeth so that the purpose for which the act is set up can be appreciated so that it could be applied to improve on the life of our children. Thank you, honorable colleague and Mr. Speaker. Thank you.